What's up, guys? Welcome to today's video. Today we're making Rice Krispies cakes. We only need rice bubbles, marshmallows, a measuring cup thing that goes in the microwave, and a case for Rice Krispies for afterwards. Okay. First off, to start off, we need a cup of marshmallows. We don't want too much to start because they will expand up and maybe even overflow.
How long?
6 minutes for about 20 seconds.
20 seconds.
That's good. Okay, we need to check it regularly because it might overflow. Need it to be melted.
Starting.
It's starting.
Okay, put it on for a pod.
40 seconds. Is real.
Can you guys see it?
It's a yes.
Can that last a little bit? No. Whoa. Look at those fancy ice though.
Okay.
Oh, did you see that?
Look at this.
Look at this.
Okay, these are our marshmallows.
Okay, guys, we're gonna spray the wooden spoon. Guys, we're gonna spray the wooden spoon with the cooking spray
over the sink.
Yeah, and then we're gonna start mixing the marshmallows with the rice bubbles.
Are you best of it?
Yeah, tips. Okay.
What we're gonna do is pour the rice bubbles into here.
That should be enough, and then we can add some more in soon if we need it.
Just grab it out in a bowl
because we're going to melt even more marshmallows. Seriously, Ashton?
What does it mean?
Okay, we've got some more marshmallows. Here we go.
Here we go!
Oh, we're pouring another mixture of marshmallows
Colby.
And rice bubbles in there.
Colby.
It's better to do it while it's nice and hot. We need to grease it out.
Yeah.
Really?
Really?
Okay. Don't do that as well.
Is that enough? No, you didn't do enough.
Hold it's heaps.
Hold that.
It's heaps.
That's nowhere.
There's still heaps in there.
I'm steaming my rice cakes.
Look, there's still heaps in there.
Okay, now we're going to get it out and yum. Okay, so Ashton's about to spray the new tinsel again. I should try film it, eh?
I'm
filming it. That's a lot. So. What we're gonna do now is putting it down.
We're gonna do these.
Oh.
Come on.
Probably should have sprayed this, eh?
Probably. Yeah, don't do the same mistake as us. You should probably spray it.
And there's lots of rice bubbles.
Yeah, do not just like don't push it out of the
way. Are we doing this right?
Yes. It's a DIY.
Can we DIY?
Let's find out.
That's any more rice?
Hardly any, yeah. Okay, we'll add some more at the board.
Some more marshmallows.
Rice crumbs.
Yeah, no.
Oh, yeah.
Put in some more rice crumbs. We have any marshmallows, so it's hard to make.
Yeah, we're gonna make some more marshmallows. Rolling pin that we just sprayed with cooking oil.
Well, that's good.
Okay, roll it that way.
Well, can you put some more of that stuff in there? Because he's still.
Problem. Doesn't really roll that way. Houston, we have a problem. So, as you can tell, what we're doing, we're rolling the food. So, we'll get back to you when we're finished.
Okay.
Now we've finished our amazing Rice Krispy treat. Now we're gonna let it cool and we'll get back to you when it's nice and eatable.
So guys, we're back. The Rice Krispy treat is finally settled.
Set, I mean.
And we're just cutting it now.
Looks pretty good, to be honest.
Oh. Should I start cutting now?
It's squishy.
No, it's actually sticky.
If you guys make this, you might want to put like baking paper.
Baking paper on your tray because it's pretty hard to get out otherwise.
Yeah.
But we did a pretty good job. We don't really need to cut that, so I want to leave that. And okay. Looks pretty good. I'll cut with that.
Cut it into 20 squares. Cut them all
Subscribe.
Can we do one?
Yes, we can.